In a worrying deterioration of relations, the United States has suspended talks with Russia on its efforts to end the violence in Syria. It suggests there's little hope for a diplomatic solution to end the more than 5-year civil war anytime soon. Kim Mok-yeon reports.
The U.S. State Department says Washington is halting its participation in bilateral channels with Russia as Moscow did not live up to its commitments.
The United States spared no effort in negotiating and attempting to implement an arrangement with Russia aimed at reducing violence, providing unhindered humanitarian access, and degrading terrorist organizations operating in Syria, including Daesh and al-Qaeda in Syria. Unfortunately, Russia failed to live up to its own commitments, including its obligations under international humanitarian law and UNSCR 2254.
The announcement came as Syrian government forces supported by Iranian-backed militias and Russian air power pounded the rebel-held area of Aleppo. U.S. State Department spokesman John Kirby said Washington would continue to communicate with Moscow's military to avoid accidental military interactions over Syria. But he said the U.S. would withdraw all personnel it had dispatched to prepare for military cooperation with Russia under the latest ceasefire agreement. A few hours before the announcement, Russian President Vladimir Putin suspended an agreement with the U.S. on disposing of weapons-grade plutonium, citing Washington's, quote, unfriendly actions towards Moscow. Washington said it was disingenuous of Russia to cite the United States' threat to strategic stability as a reason for this decision. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.